clear. Whether it is on one rod or it is on different rods, the abacus sets to zero automatically with a click of a button. This automatic abacus saves time of children to set the abacus like this or set the abacus like this. Simply, you have to click it, the automatically sets to zero. This is the side presentation. And this tool weighs 250 grams. This is the backside look. This button is mechanically controlling the bead movements or setting the abacus to zero.